I have to look up for this next one. It comes from a place about 50 feet off the ground.
Aaron, you can tell this story. I'm going to let you take it, Aaron. You go.
So it's a story about this curious tabby who learned the perils that can come with a sweeping view. No one knew Pumpkin the cat decided to broaden his horizon. Until random meows started coming from 50 feet above.
How about this?
The first date, drawing a crowd of two, then three.
Always moving.
And the occasional furry friend.
There's a squirrel up there, a baby squirrel with him.
But when the sun dropped and a storm moved in, curiosity turned to worry as the cat precariously clung on.
She's there 2 days.
By day two, neighbors sprung into action.
How does she sleep?
Recruiting a big-hearted man, packing carabiners and rope.
They do say they have seven lives.
Nine lives.
Hopefully he doesn't jump.
A test of a good Samaritan's balance.
Some of these limbs are really flimsy. Easy, Pumpkin.
Yay!
And at least one of Pumpkin's nine lives.
All right.
Careful coming down.
You know when there's somebody with a huge heart.
And that's...
Yay! Thank you, thank
there you go.
Thank
you.
How the cat...
There you go.
Got out of the bag.
It's part of the show.
And learned the view isn't always better from the top.
We might feel a little nervous. We never felt so much love.
And I'll tell you, the guys feeling all that neighborly love were Adalberto Saldana and Humberto Fernandez, who drove all the way up from the far south side to help, refusing to take a check or money.
You're kidding. That's
amazing. They did
amazing.
It just to save Pumpkin the cat.
No, we love that. Cool. I mean, those are ultimate neighborhood stories. And that was a flimsy tree toward the top.
Did you see it? It was give him a good little shake.
Have we heard about the squirrel? Is this squirrel's probably just fine, right?
I thought you were going to give me a joke right now. Like, is this a squirrel joke? As far as we know, the squirrel is fine, but we will be sure to update it.
That's the next story.
Pumpkin is safe and sound. Thank you, Aaron.
All right, thank you.